muttered. "You are the master woodsman of the world." Ak smiled, but he continued in soft tones. "It seems that the deer which are guarded by your people can be of great assistance to Claus, and as they seem willing to draw his sledge, I beg that you will permit him to use their services whenever he pleases." The prince did not reply, but tapped the curled point of his sandal with the tip of his spear, as if in thought.